So for at least four centuries, the bones of poor people and victims of the epidemic that hit the city. According to the legend, in the cemetery there were 8 million bones. Today there are only 40,000 bones, but probably there are human remains into the ground for at least 4 meters. Historically, the necropolis is the place of a very popular devotion for the dead, identified as souls in purgatory needing care.
Yeah, no, there's no.